Greetings, fellow mountain bike enthusiasts, and welcome back. And we're finally back at Sandy Ridge. Corona had this place closed down for months, but it is open today, and it's probably going to be a little wet, but at this point we don't care because we need to ride this place. It is an amazing trail system. So we'll see what we get. I'll try to keep the lens as clean as possible. The slow sign means we're there, folks. Whew. Yesterday's online Zwift BC bike race definitely took its toll on the old legs, but we're here. Now we'll figure out the fun stuff. And this is Mr. Plank over here. He is a subscriber, our first subscriber met in the wild. So he's gonna join us. So this is awesome. That's right, that's right. Do you consent to being on YouTube?
Yeah, thanks to guys like you.
Well, I started doing this to show my NorCal friends what kind of trails we have up here, and then all of a sudden, like, random people started, like, following me. I'm like, all right, maybe I should start trying to be less bad at this. They're still bad, but, you know, they're getting less bad. Woo, slick rocks already. Oh, should probably cleave in. I'm gonna take the beeline today. Back on a little bike. Oh yeah, we're gonna have some howling today from the wet. Oh no! Oh god! I've done that exact same thing. I have it on video, in fact. Oh. Oh, we're off to a great start. This is why I wear a full face up here. This place has eaten my lunch before, giving me a concussion, so I don't mess around. Hurt. 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 Oh my god, I made it. I love this remedy. I'm actually clearing jumps. That's insane. Yeah, boys. All right. God, I love this trail. Woo, slippery route. I knew this bike was gonna be a blast up here. I just knew it. And I was right. I was right. Oh. So busy patting myself on the back. wasn't paying attention to what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and watch the trail, shall we? Man, that's good. First lap done. We're gonna head back up and ride Slow Motion because Mr. Paul here hasn't ridden it yet. So it's very exciting. He's riding all sorts of new stuff today. Down we go, Slow Motion. Pete's gonna show us the lines until he drops us. That is not the line. In better shape than I thought it'd be. Yeah. Too much weight on that route. Well, that was nice and mellow. Nothing but pumping.
It's nice. You get some spots where you're going really slow. And you're
right.
Like, oh, I don't want to pedal. I don't want to pedal. And you just.
They just make it. All right. Show me how it's done.
Bad one. You know, there's times I realize I still like pedaling better. I miss it.
All right. All right, here we go. Pedalist run now. Yeah. I might have the advantage with my weight in this. I get all my fat working for me again instead of against me. No, you're good. You're good. Yeah. Save it, come on, save it. Did they cut that tombstone down?
I don't know.
It seemed a lot smaller than the last time. Oh, that's the tombstone. There it is. Oh, I blew that. That was terrible. This is pretty fun, no pedals. Oh, that was terrible. We're going left. Rolling down Little Monkey behind Pete. Trying to do some jumps, but you know, it's not really our thing. Oh. Whoa, slippery route there. Ooh, hey, we made it. Holy shit. I made that last one. Oh, let's see. Let me take this one. Well, kids, that was an amazing day here at Sandy. The trails were so much better than we thought they were. Not near as crowded as we expected it to be. There was some, you know, iffy sections there, but I want to pay special thanks to Randy, the first subscriber we met out in the wilderness. So that was pretty neat. Pretty neat. So thanks again for riding with me. And remember, kids, RSD, rubber side down. Keep holding.